Did you know in the new Design Space, you can edit your patterns too? All that you have to do is come to the Patterns panel, come down to Edit, and you have a whole plethora of things that you can change. You can scale your objects bigger and smaller. You can pan it vertical and horizontal, and you can rotate it. To learn about this and other new features in the new Design Space, check out our full video or click on the information icon in the upper right-hand corner of this video.